And finally, the Western Museum of Flight salutes some important American planes used in combat. Reporter Adam Baxter takes us there.